So it is it got executed. Let us give the same expression 5, 3 plus. What is this? 104. Expression. Okay, it's not giving me a proper symbol minus. Giving some garbage value. Yeah. So you have to give, please observe here, if we don't give this will not work. So it is very important, because some other value 104, 103 it was printing previously. But what I did here is you have to give this as a string, minus zero. Symbol minus zero will convert the given character. If it is stored as in a character array, it will convert it into integer, and that will be printed. Got it? So if we run and you can give some other expression also, little lengthier expression, as in our manual something was there, we will just execute the same. No, I think copy paste and come to. Okay. Five and two plus four. Can you, any one of you, please note and tell me the value, the postfix expression that is highlighted here? Tell me now. It was 512. Even though we give it as a, like this without any space, it will take it as a single digit only, because we have clearly mentioned that each symbol will be stored in a character array. Yeah, what was there later? Did you note anyone? Are you people listening?
Yes, ma'am.
So this is the postfix expression 512. So initially it will pop out when it a plus operator, when it comes, it will pop out these two elements, 1 and 2, and operation plus is performed. So 5, 2 plus 1, 3 will be performed, and that will be pushed back to your stack. 5 and 3 will be there. Then again, 4 is there. Then asterisk. 4 into 3, 12 will be performed and pushed back into the stack. 5 will be there, above it 12 will be there. Then plus is there. So 12 plus 5, 17 is there. 17 is pushed into the stack. And again, 3 is pushed into the stack. And minus, next operator is there. So 3 is in operand 2. 17 is in operand 1 minus operation when you perform, it should give 14. Did you understand? Let me just draw and explain you this output. So whenever you are getting an operand, what I should do? Push it into the stack. 5 is an operand, push it into the stack. Again 1, push it into the stack. Again 2, push it into the stack. When an operator comes, that is plus, it is there. So you have to remove two elements, perform that operation, that is plus, between 2 and 1, whatever is the output, push 2 plus 1. That is what you are saying in your program also. Okay. After that, 4 is there. So push 4 into the stack as it is an operand. Then asterisk is there. So pop out topmost top 2 element. Here you see this case we are doing. This will be stored in operand 2. This is stored in operand 1 and operand 1 into 4 into 3 is performed. The result value is pushed into the stack. So 12 is pushed into the stack. Again, after the asterisk, what is there? Plus. So again, this will be in operator. Plus means again, topmost operand 2, operand 1, perform 5 plus 12.
7.
Yeah. It will be 5 plus 12 and these two are popped out, performed 5 plus 12, that is 17, and that value is pushed into the stack. After that, next operator is a next symbol is a value, that is operand, push it into the stack. Next is a minus operator. This case will happen. Pop out the topmost element in operator 2, and that is 3 will be stored in operator 2, and 17 will be stored in operator 1, and operation is performed between 17 minus 3, that is 14 is pushed back into the stack. Now we have come to an end of expression, so it will come out and it will print. Print what? The value in the postfix expression is percentage D, and pop out. What is there to pop out in the stack? It is 14. Let me just show you this. The value of the given postfix expression is 14. Got it? The same way you can give different expressions, postfix expressions, and try to solve it. Is that clear? Evaluation of postfix expression?
Yes, ma'am.
If any doubt, you can ask me at this point. Okay, then fine. We'll meet in the afternoon lab with the remaining programs, Tower of Hanoi. And then stack Q implementation circular. These three programs we'll see today afternoon in the lab session. Both B1 and B2 batches, please join. Okay, Ma, thank you.